If you want to make your ride groove sound more interesting, then you just got to try this. Eighth notes, usually, so one and two and three and four and. But we're going to put the numbers on the ride bell and then the ands on the normal bit of ride cymbal. So you get one and two and three and four and. And then you get to add whatever groove you like. It is that simple, technically. Enjoy.